Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome back to seeing another video. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that red button down there that says subscribe, turn it gray, and don't forget to hit that notification bell so you know when I upload a video and when I premiere a video. Anyways, as you read that title, I got me a waffle maker. Not just any waffle maker. I'm talking about a mini waffle maker. It's like about the size of my hand, but if you actually see it in person, it's like tiny. But I'm glad I got it. You know, I wish I got my favorite color, but I'm appreciative of what I got. So, all right, you guys, this is what it looks like. Here's the box. And here's like the side of it. I don't know if you guys actually see that. Hold on. I always got the light turned up too bright for you guys. Okay, this is like what the side of it right here looks like. And look similar to the front. And this is the other side, like with the measurements and the power. And it tells you what include in it, which is the waffle maker, the manual, and the receipt. Not receipt. The recipe. Yeah, the recipes. But anyway, you guys, I've been wanting a waffle maker for like a while now. I mean like, like a long time. But anyway, just a do for now right here. So I'm about to open it up and enjoy it with you guys. I got this from off Amazon. And it cost, I think it cost $10.99 or something like that. And it came up to like $11 and some change or something like that. But anyway, you guys, this is like the inside of it right here. Now it is by Crownful. I think that's how like you pronounce the name, right? Like right there, Crownful. It's the wire. This is what the inside of it looks right here. Like pretty standard and everything. And it also has like the light to like let you know like when it's done and whatnot, so. And on the box, it also says on it 4-inch mini size, and it says lightweight, and it is pretty lightweight. And it says heating fast. It says waffle maker heats up in minutes. It says non-stick pan coating and automation. So it should be awesome. So yeah. I think I'm gonna go test this out, you know, to see if it actually does what it does, and maybe a couple of, you know, waffles. And I don't know if I want to do the regular waffle or blueberry or might do one of them. Do regular because I do got like some pancake mix in there, so yeah. Let's take a trip to the kitchen and let's.
Fourth time stops for no one.